fa niente, non lo lasciamo, ci scrivo.
Real nice little step.
He's so small in the picture right now. Barely noticing him. He'd have to fly this way to make it worthy.
You mean like this?
No, you have to fly in front of where I'm shooting.
Here he comes.
He's far away. I don't know what you're talking about. I can't shoot in that direction. It's right into the sun.
This direction. Direct a lot of these wide shots and they'll work. No pants.
So this is kind of from there to there.
Yeah.
And there's about 25% of it is sky.
Mm-hmm.
And most of it is this foreground, the water and the hills behind the water and the sky above.
And then there's all these great colors, shades of green, right?
Yeah. What's my white balance? You know what, we might just for the hell of it. You know, it's looking okay to me. Look, you. This, I'm going to go for something a little more.
Go for those. Oh, don't forget the overall. These are all close-ups. I see these as all close-ups. You get the overall, you know, the wide shots before. Just go as close as. Okay, are you shooting?
Yeah.
Okay.
stop. We see all the way to the ocean and the sky above the ocean and the lupin at the bottom of the frame.
Yeah, good.
And the you know, mountain coming in and the other side coming from the other side. The sand. And actually, I'm going to pan a little bit this way. Stop. They, you know, there's people in all the paintings. Up, it always comes from higher up, right?
But,
hey,
we haven't had rain,
dude.
So you wouldn't think that.
Yeah,
it would be so cold. But on the other hand, the Nicasio Reservoir, as we were driving here, was also very cold. Hard to understand.
Well, it rained last night.
Well, but what, half an inch?
Okay.
Well, there were river otters. There's one, some, as I've been told, I haven't seen them. You know, you can stream the water from the Sierra with the ocean.
Yeah, this does connect to the ocean.
All you have to do is really taste it.
Yeah, right. Yeah, well, I guess we
go all the way down to the ocean?
No.
No.
So you didn't really...
A real nebulous shot, you know, I mean, just...
It's a real action shot.
It is action, there's no doubt about it. Yeah.
Don't they?
Yeah, they do. That's exactly what they are.
Oh. Yeah, this kind of thing could look really flat, but it has some color and dimensions in it. Might as well grab 10 seconds. Right?
Yeah.
Now, don't put the camera away. There's another shot a few feet away. Turn it off.
You mind seeing a little bit of a path?
Of the what?
Path.
Did you do, were you running when you were doing that?
Yeah.
Ooh.
I'm just saying, do you mind the path a little?
No. This for screensaver and wallpaper. Screensaver and wallpaper.
Pretty small in the frame.
Now, is there anything at all that can be done? Anything behind this up the hill here?
doesn't count that score?
Just call it gray.
That's right. I wasn't rolling. I saw it through the. Oh, I don't see him. He's out of my picture. Let me. Well, he's traveling too far for me. This is just totally undefined.
Okay. Well,
and where this camera sits is just... I don't get the water over the tuff. You know, the tuff blocks the water too much. Seeing the fog forming. Okay, the reflection is just like
blasting.
Yeah, but I'm catching this loop here, and then the long, long, thin arm beyond it, and sky that doesn't look like it's a vapor trail. I know it is. Isn't it? Or is that not a vapor trail?
That is a vapor trail.
Oh, I didn't even see the little short one in the middle. I was looking at the one above.
There are all kinds of it. They're all remnants of vapor trails.
Yeah, that's what it looks like. Okay. Well, let me...
There's a moon.
What?
There's a moon, half a moon rising over your head.
Really?
It's getting brighter and brighter.
Shit, stop rolling. Too much sky here. Yeah, I will. I just get a little bit of this.
Get about 15, 20 seconds of this.
Hills in the background.
Was that enough?
I'm just doing one more wide of this.
Those hills in the background, that's already perfect.
South of Jenner.
Yeah.
I got a little bit of beach.
Surf?
But mostly surf. And lots of layers of surf. You know.
I'm gonna try it as you can on the surf. It's close to detail.
Well, hitting the crashing, or just they break out in the further up? Of course, it's not like you can't get this anywhere.
You can't get this in Iowa.
Well, no, but you can get it more gloriously in Hawaii.
You can't even get this kind of surf in LA.
Okay, we're down to 15 minutes of battery. We should probably call that a shot.
Okay, that one, okay.
And then off in the...
get one of those and then... and then move to this pump.
Off in the background, it's like all out of focus, yeah.
That's okay. Then move to this pump.
Okay, we're down to 9 minutes. 8 minutes battery. We got that.
Done?
Yeah, do you have the...